coronavirus treatments being used in India. Though there has yet to be a specific proven treatment for COVID-19, India has been using several different drugs and treatments on their coronavirus patients. Remdesivir, an antiviral medication developed by US-based pharmaceutical company Gilead Sciences, is one of the treatments being administered to patients in India. On May 1, the drug received emergency use authorization from the US Food and Drug Administration because it was found to obstruct the viral replication of SARS-CoV-2, the virus that causes COVID-19. Remdesivir is able to mimic a section of the coronavirus RNA, insert itself into the RNA strand, and prevent any further replication, resulting in the strand's incomplete state. The Central Drug Standard Control Organization gave approval to Indian pharmaceutical companies Hetero Drugs and Cipla to produce and market the drug. Anti-influenza drug Favipiravir, originally developed by Japanese pharmaceutical company Fujifilm, also restricts the replication of the coronavirus in the host's body and reduces viral load. Some patients with mild to moderate coronavirus cases reportedly showed up to 88% clinical improvement after taking the drug. Mumbai-based Glenmark Pharmaceuticals has already launched it under the name Fabiflu to be sold at 103 Indian rupees per tablet. The generic steroid dexamethasone, which recently made headlines for being a coronavirus miracle drug, is not yet part of India's coronavirus treatment protocols but is expected to be used soon. The steroid reduces inflammation in coronavirus patients fighting infection, and a UK trial found that the drug could reduce death by up to a third in severely ill patients on ventilators. It currently costs less than 10 Indian rupees in India. Malaria drug hydroxychloroquine, which was first developed in India, not only reduces pain and swelling in arthritis patients, but has also been found to have antiviral activity in vitro against SARS-CoV-2. According to the Indian Express, there are 12 manufacturing units in India currently producing the drug, which costs less than 3 Indian rupees per tablet. Of the 12, Zydus Cadila and Ipca Laboratories are the largest manufacturers, followed by Intas Pharmaceuticals and MCW Healthcare. The last coronavirus treatment being used in India is convalescent plasma therapy, in which blood plasma from a recovered coronavirus patient is given via transfusion to another patient. The Indian Council of Medical Research advises healthcare professionals to give preference to patients at risk of cytokine storm.